The only way you were ex-con is if you just got out of jail. Aki, I'm swell. You a straight dyke. Live that gay life. Late night, you take pipe. You even into all kind of drag. And I ain't talking about the race type. A Pop-Tart's the only thing you getting toasters for. You don't let the snubs squeeze. Your gats are drug-free. Oh. They ain't never smoked before. Ew! Nigga, I'll clack the tube and blast your crew. You gonna see lots of coughing like I had the flu. Mm-hmm. I got Max and Rugs and a mini llama. I'll put you nerds in a box like Willy Wonka.
Okay, let's go.
The only thing you killing is time.
Let's go.
I'm slicker than slime when I'm flicking the shine. The last time he cut somebody, he was getting in line. He's a mine. When I say let's bang toast, I ain't drinking champagne or sipping on wine. Mm-hmm. It's something when I buck and blam it. Nigga, you'll up and vanish. I'll give him a K. Like I'm trying to say what in Spanish. But he don't want to leave it alone because he love it to death. Change your name to Red Man the way you keep fucking with meth. And another thing that got me real pissed about you, your nickname's Ill. But besides your health, there's nothing sick about you. Really, this thing will shoot you. You never came for the drama because your crew's named the Sand People. Supposed to believe that y'all stay with them llamas? You've been hiding real well for that year. Who'd you stay with, Osama? Spent all your WRC money. Now he's asking for change like Obama. So I know Ill Mac ain't seeing cash with them measly rats. You got no craft. Since this battle is for cheese, it's gonna be easy, Mac. That desert'll blow, or the 4-5 will go right in the bullseye. How you gonna call yourself Big Mac when you just a small fry? Give me a cock and shoot, and I'll get rid of Ill like a doctor do. Ooh. I rock the booth, and I got the coldest raps. I've always had a PC, but now I can say that I own the Mac. So you let him help with this battle so you can maybe come harder. Now I can say I sunned Greg and Peter. I'm the Brady Bunch father. My dog buck like Bud Bundy. Ill Mac ain't got real cash. This bum's bummy. You do all the work, but Peter get the fame. You thesaurus's stunt dummy. Lasers go on top of the burners like pots and pans. So you ain't living none of that. Only reason you got love for New York, it's cause you're a midget, Mac. I clap boys and when them rods are powin', I'ma give Illmatics like Nas's album. And they all gon' pop and stretch him. So y'all know who's gonna die. Ill Will, like Nas's best friend. So you saying you the best, I'm not buying it. How the fuck are you ill when Macs don't get viruses? Why are you even Vision. He claim he run it. Think he on the same level as Lush and D-Rec, but really he isn't. As far as grind time, you just a bitch that wanna be president like Hillary Clinton. But I'd rather spark Glocks give up more shots than a bar spot. This small dot will have him in more spots than smallpox. The fours pop, and I'll give him heat like a sauna. I'll turn your coconut into pina colada. Is out. I swear you gonna hit with the cannon for wilding out. Why you even trying to shout? You gonna be visiting God. Once I grab the shotguns and start lifting the rods, nigga, I click pumps like Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. See, look, that's your name, but I'ma call you just Court for short. I'm a scorching torch and a flaming hell. So in this battle, I'ma beat Court easy, like the way his name is spelled. Oh. You name your mixtape Pharmacy? When it's not sick and you never sold a drug in your life. You think we believe you weigh scales with coke that's straight pale? Nigga, you wouldn't get rid of cookies or pies at a bake sale. Cops buy them. It'll be brothers, sisters, moms and pops crying, box buying and cop sirens. Y'all all better stop lying about Glocks flying, cause your clothes still wrinkled, so I know you never got iron. Just so you understand, going de casa, like, hey, papa, que pasa? The tray pop, y'all turn them to straight nada. It ain't going pow, it's going blicka. They like conceited, that's his mama. Nigga, I don't give a caca. How the fuck you freeze on somebody that light, Holmes? He got nervous, screwed up, and kept repeating himself like Mike Jones. You lost to that dude from Pittsburgh on the real. Deal with it. So stop saying you on Universal. You've been studios laying in mean bars. The only Universal Studios you ever been in was at a theme park. I'm palming the heat and the toaster spark you. The Chrome Ruger would drop Jones Jr. like Antonio Tarver. Now you know he's a goner. I got bars like a charged phone. From the view, I see a bitch that's talking, but you're not a star, Jones. I roll with big semis like a truck tire, and they open caps like a sun visor. I'll run in this house and let the snub fire, and then put the cans to your six pack like Budweiser. Oh. It don't matter what step you're on, awesome, one higher. Cause I'll be damned if I lose to an elementary school bus driver. That's not a punchline. That's real fact. I don't know why he's bragging. You wake up 5 a.m. to hop on that cheese wagon. Drip pounds and have the gun shooting. You tell kids, sit down while a bus moves. You never did a drive-by real slow and shoot chrome. Only time you drive by real slow is in the school zone. All that lying make you look real soft. I'll catch you while you on your job, dropping kids off. Shoot at him, but I won't miss the bus. I ain't Chris Cross. Yet, you getting loud like you'll break my neck. Pussy, you nervous and wouldn't even break a sweat. I spray the tech and I clutch and burst pipes. I'm the type to make sparks fly like love at first sight. Whoa! All the movements and gestures just show that Ars is fake. He never sparked an eight. You a serial killer? Just cause you ate Frosted Flakes? But I ain't mad at the shit you're reciting often. You did what's right, Ars. You supposed to recycle garbage. It's predictable, and you should have predicted it. So don't get all hyped up. You just beating yourself. You the Brad Pitt of Fight Club. Can you stay yelling to hide your lack of creativity? You get amped when you rapping. You screaming for no reason. You Samuel Jackson. I mean, you couldn't be for real with that babble. His matchup to me is a back paddle. And from the looks of things, you still look a little ill from that battle. Especially, see, I forgot my damn line. Sack, you must be out your damn mind. When I snipe your ribs, you could be married with children. I'll still murder your wife and kids. Even if he's living single, I run in his crib and dump the Desi, kill everybody in that full house, even your uncle, Jesse. Slame is nerdy. Not even a Lakers jersey will say that James is worthy. And quite frankly, I'm getting tired of it. Y'all brought me another college kid trying to spit like he fire clips. He go to school in Missouri on a scholarship. So that means Arsenal drives the bus and you ride the shit. To save them garbage ass lines that he throw in them raps, he'll do this and y'all want to make him feel stupid so you go and react. I stop after my punchline because everything I say is piff. Take away that nose grab and that long pause and he ain't saying shit. So that's what y'all brought me? A chubby nigga with average lines whose first battle was looking like Puffy the way he couldn't handle Shine? He started them jokes first, remember? He called me little man. Like this guy is a shrimp. It's 2010. Only reason why y'all think this good year, because he's the same size as a blimp. And I swear, goods, I ain't gonna front. That name is clever. I'll get rid of an OZ and send you up to them remaining letters. I mean, I couldn't believe all that cock riding coming from the same nigga that said he got pussy to go get. Stop lying. Of course I'ma bring that up. I ain't fighting, it's fair. You were scared to battle ill. You ain't have to leave. You actually got pussy right then and there. Oh. Done eating this nigga. Bring my napkins here. Bring a casket here. Dress them in a black tux. And don't talk about packs much. You only pumping diesel at Chevron and you'll never put the X on, so why you gassed up? Oh. You'll be the first nigga to run like Obama. Oh. Nigga, you wouldn't swing on a playground. You wouldn't punch in a clock, nor scrap with homies. You fucking sweet in the square when it comes to beef. You ravioli. Oh. Give him a shot. Nigga, you ain't spitting it hot. All your rhymes are jokes. They wouldn't let you in the booth if it was time to vote. The iron blow when you lay in a box. Yeah, good, you got what it takes, but try to come and take what I got. Fabricate about the shoddy and the gauge that you pop, but your pump fake. So we all know you ain't really taking a shot.